Swadhishana, situated at the base of the spine, at the tip of the sacrum at the back, and just above the pubic bone at the front. Kneel, sitting back on your heels. Breathe rhythmically into the sacral center until you sense it becoming orange and warm. Move onto all fours with your back in neutral spine, hands under the shoulder joints and knees under the hip joints. As you exhale, draw your navel up into your spine, allowing your tailbone to come down between your legs and your head just to ease down. As you inhale, keeping your neck long, lift your buttocks and your head, making your back concave. Repeat, arching the back like an angry cat, pushing the navel against the spine, and reverse as you breathe in and one more time in your own time, following your own breath. Return to neutral spine and relax back onto your heels. Breathe comfortably into your sacral center. And state with every aspect of your being, I'm deeply connected to my inner creativity. I'm deeply connected to my inner creativity. I am deeply connected to my inner